driving to Winnipeg. You better get out when I've had enough.
Your age, no kids. No sperm count?
More of a low partner count.
I know the feeling.
I gave your daughter a lift. I'm so sorry.
Okay.
It must be so awful losing a child.
I didn't lose her. She's dead.
Linda?
It's perfectly all right. I know all about autism. I've seen that film.
She's very verbal.
I have noticed.
I'm Maggie.
Lie down and go to sleep. And if you try and touch me, I'll shoot you.
Are you all right?
I keep seeing her face.
There's things I want. There's things I think I want.
You know, Linda, I actually think we work quite well together, don't you?
You're a very selfish man.
No, I'm not. You're just unreasonable.
I'm autistic.
Oh, it's the same thing.
Have you ever had an orgasm, Alex?
It has been known.
It sounds like an inferior version of what I feel when I have a mouthful of snow.
I hate having sex on a full stomach, so should we just skip the main course?
I'm beginning to like this, being with you, being with Linda, being with myself.